Hi, Gene Grant here, host of New Mexico in Focus. This week on the show, senior producer Lou DeVizio speaks with executive director of the Santa Fe Human Rights Alliance about how New Mexico and the state's capital city have become a safe haven for LGBTQ plus community. Then I ask our line opinion panel if Interior Secretary Deb Haaland violated tribal sovereignty in her decision to protect thousands of acres of land in the Chaco Canyon area from new extraction leases. Plus, Albuquerque's former poet laureate tells our land's Laura Paskus that writing about her complicated family history has been an act of healing. Don't miss New Mexico in Focus Friday night at 7 o'clock on NMPBS, Channel 5.1.